What is up, everybody? How you guys doing? Hope your day is going great. Happy November 10th. Getting ready for the snow season. We're gonna do one last Harley ride around town, around Big Bear Lake. Thought you guys might want. A lot of people have been asking for it, so I hope you enjoy it. We're gonna be taking my beautiful, look at this bad boy, guys. I mean, look at this thing. It's a Fat Boy, a 2020. I got it brand new. Thing is just incredible. It's got a Screaming Eagle Stage 4 kit. I know a lot of you don't know what that is, but, and then just real quick, I got my license plate. Sorry about that, guys, but look at how big that tire is. That is a fat boy for sure, huh? But yeah, just wanted to show you guys the bike before I go take it out cruising. Then we're gonna put her away for the winter time. I'm very sad about that. But it is what it is. Oh yeah. I think it's just so pimp, you guys. But look where we're at. Look at all the snow. Look at all the snow. We're at Snow Summit right now. About to take off. Make like Tom and Cruise. Make like Jelly and Jam. Well, anyway, you guys take care. I'll see you guys later. Let's do this. You guys ready? You guys ready? Got my helmet on. Hopefully you guys can see okay. Hope it's not gonna bang against the helmet too much, but let's hang on a second. Let me just make sure everything in my pockets won't fall out. My wallet's good. All right, if I'm yelling, I'm sorry, but I want you guys to be able to hear me. Dealership, guys, 3 months to get me my bike back for an oil change. And I'm also part of Tires for Life program. I pay that with my monthly payment. I get free tires whenever I need them. And they charge me $450 is what they wanted to charge me for the tires, telling me it's 2 hours and change when it comes to the labor and tax. So you have to pay for 2 hours and more of labor, which usually takes 20 minutes to take motorcycle tires off and put them on. Plus the tax. That's something I understand, paying the tax. I get that. But it's just a ripoff. Riverside Harley Davidson. I'm not a fan, but I love my service advisor. Anyway, we are out of here. Woo, it's cold! wearing my hiking boots, not my motorcycle boots today. out of the traffic in about 1 minute because we're making a right turn to head to Fonskin. It's in Grout Creek. I'm gonna try to look at it for you guys without crashing. Oh, that's the best I can do. My neck doesn't turn that far. Hey, there's another Harley right there. What's up, buddy? How you doing, bro? Man, I feel so cool on this thing. There's San Gorgonio up there. The big mountain behind. You'll see a bald peak on the far left of the tall mountain. That's San Gorgonio. That's the tallest peak in Southern California. a better view. And I hope you guys can hear me. Snow Summit at Bear Mountain. So usually we would turn right here and go down Stanfield to head back, but we're taking the whole entire valley. Thank you. guys. The Lake of Baldwin. Thank you. right, now we're at the crossroads of Highway 38 and Highway 18. If we turn left, you'll head up to Onyx Summit and down the mountain to Yucaipa. But we're going straight. We are not going that way. We are in Big Bear City now. Maple, that goes up to Sugarloaf. I hope I'm not talking too loud right now, but I hope you guys are enjoying the cruise. Kids skateboarding, not just playing on their computers. It's really cool. I like seeing that. You got it, bro. Yeah, dude. Land it, dude. Land it. Ooh, close. That's pretty cool. Hey guys, right here, come and shop at Big Bear Smoke and Vape. It's that building right there downstairs. The owner is so awesome, and it's not just smoke and vape products. They have other little trinkets and stuff like that. It's a cool little shop. The owner's name is Sahil, S-A-H-I-L. He's a really good guy and he deserves as much business as possible. Once again, Big Bear Smoke and Vape. gonna be that guy. I'll wait in line like everyone else. Only because you guys are watching though. I'm usually up at the front. Oh my goodness gracious, what a beautiful cold day. That just shows how long I've been riding without or not having my bike. Hang on. All right, you guys, so that's it. Thank you guys again. I hope you liked the ride. Please like and subscribe, help me out. I work really hard for this channel and I love you guys. It would really be awesome. Don't forget about my awesome bike. Thank you. Take care and we'll see you when it snows. Love you guys, bye. Woo-hoo, I'm so excited.